Hey, I'm so happy you came.
Yeah, I just tried my new lip gloss.
So, what are you doing today?
You're looking perfect. I'm not sure that you need anything. Now, you know me. I don't like so much makeup. So if you ask my help, it means you want something of mine. Yeah? Then promise me that you're not gonna put your nose in my makeup. Okay then, I can help you. Yeah, well, I already said that, but you really don't need too much makeup. Where are you going? I'm sorry. That's great. Okay. So how long we have? Yeah. Okay, and I suppose you're gonna wear this. Okay. No, no, let me look at you. Good. Good. I'm telling you. Good. Okay then. I'm just gonna ask your opinion about your hair. Would you like to keep it straight, to make it straight, or a little bit wavy? You know how I like it, don't you? I like it when it's a little bit wavy. You look so adorable then. I mean, you still look adorable, but it's just my preference. I told you, do not put your nose. Oh, I did ask you, right? Okay, so, you want curly or you want straight? Not curly. Wavy or straight, or we can make that messy natural look, but it always depends where are you going. And in your case, I would probably do wavy. Okay, wavy then. I was just thinking what your answer wasn't really important. I'm just excited to see you, and let's, you know what? Let's start from your makeup. I usually start from hair, but let's do it this time. Different. I'm just gonna put a little of these clips on your hair, so don't bother me. So we can just start applying some stuff. You have perfect skin, so I'm not gonna put too much primer. And it's super hot outside. We're just gonna go with the very makes your skin smooth, as you can feel, right? No, you don't touch your skin. Okay. Do you have any spots that you want me to hide? No.
You don't. No, you really don't. Oh, I found you also have.
I'm saying you also have because okay, that was a joke, a bad joke, but it was a joke.
I'm not gonna put
I'm not gonna put corrector, I'm just gonna put a little bit of fixing powder, just a little under the foundation. It's enough because it's just a tiny you don't even have to try to cover it, I guess. Okay, let's see which one is yours. This one. You're gonna get just a little bit of foundation. This one, that's why. Just let's finish it because it's just staying there, you know. Well, I'm gonna put makeup the way I usually do, right? And I usually take the brush, put a little bit of foundation on your skin, just a little bit. Wrinkles from foundation looks more natural. So how many of you are going there? Is it like gonna be a lot of people? And nobody told me. You know what? Remind me to turn this. How do you call that thing? You know it's have a name, but I'm not sure. Okay, curling thing. Okay, we're gonna put very little of concealer. Up. Good. we just, you know, on the top of it, I just like to go with the sponge as well. Like that, yeah. I'm gonna put it on your nose a little bit, but this is gonna be a little bit later. Let's go with the bronzer. It's a little bit grayish, it's what we need. Okay, now just relax your face, don't do any of this, because you already can see that the little place where you're supposed to put the bronzer. You're just applying very little, very, very, very little. Forehead. On the sides. Do you put usually here? Yeah, right here. Yeah. And just a little bit on forehead. But then blend it very, very good. So we don't have that line. Like that. Yeah. You know what? I think you don't mind if I will tweeze your eyebrows just a little bit, because I just saw it. Perfect. Yeah, that's good. Okay. I'm just gonna apply a little bit on your nose, on the sides. Just a very little with my finger. And now I'm gonna blend it with the same brush. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna put a little bit of concealer on your nose. Let's put a little bit of blush. I like when you have these pinky cheeks. It's really, it looks so sweet on you. Okay. Smile. Bit to your nose. I also put on the tip. Yeah. Here. Perfect. Oh, okay, thank you for reminding. I'm gonna turn this on. You just need to wait at least. Well, I think until I finish her makeup, it's gonna be done. What color you want on your lips? Or you don't want lip gloss? You know what? We can use lip liner if you want, but. Here's the thing, I'm the one who decide. Sorry. So I'm gonna go with this one. But under, I'm gonna put, of course, a little bit of pen. So just please relax your lips. Thank you. And you know, I'm putting just on the top, on upper lip. Let's fix your eyelashes. No, I don't want to put any shadow. I'm sorry. I really don't want to put any shadow. I need to come a little bit far. What did we forget? Of course, as usually, your perfect skin can't be without a. I'm gonna put a highlighter. Oh my god, you look gorgeous. Come on. Check. Okay, I think we are done with the makeup. Let's go with the hair. Let me take these clips off. Okay. Hair won't take long. Don't worry, we have time. It's just gonna take maybe like 2 minutes maximum. Do not touch your hair. Let's see. Gorgeous, I think you look gorgeous. Now everything looks so good on you. You look good. Yeah. Okay then, is there anything else? Show me your manicure. Perfect. Everything perfect. Okay, girl, go and have fun for me as well, okay? And I want some pictures. Yeah. You're welcome. Have fun.